ロイベ版この夏英検準1級を攻略するコースプレ版が開講。スピーキングライティングの虎の巻や模擬試験の CSE スコア算出シートなど合格をサポートする各種ツールをご用意しています。詳しいご案内は各スクールまでお問い合わせください。 One step ahead.
Hello everyone. Today we'll be talking about problems poor families have with rent. Let's begin.Today, the majority of poor renting families in America spend over half of their income on housing, and at least one in four dedicates over 70% to paying the rent. Millions of Americans are evicted or forced to move out every year because they can't afford rent. In Milwaukee, a city of fewer than 105,000 renter households, landlords evict roughly 16,000 adults and children each year. That's 16 families evicted through the court system daily. But there are other ways, cheaper and quicker ways, for landlords to remove a family than through the order of a court. Some landlords pay tenants a couple hundred dollars to leave by the end of the week. Some take off the front door.Nearly half of all forced moves experienced by renting families in Milwaukee are informal evictions that take place in the shadow of the law. If you count all forms of involuntary displacement, you discover that between 2009 and 2011, more than 1 in 8 Milwaukee renters experienced a forced move. The numbers are similar in Kansas City, Cleveland, Chicago, and other cities.In 2013, 1 in 8 poor renting families nationwide were unable to pay all of their rent. All right, that's all for today. See you again next time. Bye-bye.